Nice and easy, Jim. Take a deep breath, just relax, enjoy the flight. I miss that flyby. Yeah. Flying good. Good pass, Jim. That was a good approach. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time expired. Nice, Jim. Good landing.
Okay, I was flying at full rate.
You're flying at high rates?
Yeah, high rates.
And I had enough elevator when I came in.
Yeah.
The elevator set on 120%.
I got plenty of elevator on mine.
Yeah.
You can tell that because when I bounce,
yeah,
and I come up and as I'm coming down, I can pull elevator and gun it and it just goes right off.
But he's got 100% throws and about 10% expo. I think I have to look. Successful maiden!
Yay!
After a crash last year. Have to check the battery. Yeah, what do I have here? I have
2 minutes over.
Aileron is 100%, 15% expo. Elevator is 120%. I don't know what that 90 on the side means. Then 10% expo.
Elevator is 120 up and 90 down.
Okay, so I don't know how he did that.
Oh.
So I don't know how you get to that second number.
Right.
The rudder is 100%. 10%.
Here.
Oh, you got to go to the next curve.
See, that's forward down.
Oh, wow.
So he did it that way.
That's how he
did it. Gave it 120 up.
Okay, so that's what he did.
Yep.
Cool. Hold a second, I'm gonna get the battery out and test it. And I have 4,000 in to the back that far.
Yeah.
Right where that line is.
Yeah, let's see what you got left on it. I had 14 flickering in.
I started landing at about 2 minutes left because I knew I might have to have extra go rounds. Turned out to be perfect. 36%.
Wow.
Yeah. You can screw this.
There you go.
There we go. 4,000 RC Jetwrx. 35% left. So, at about 2 minutes, you gotta look for landing until you get real good. Because I needed an extra pass.
Yeah. So did I.